This is the old car, I think, bought in 1997 or what, and then until now, I think I hear that they are getting a new car already, so, and this is what they do to it, all these funny things. Why should it be like that, and then the handle is like that, and then how to open is such a injurious and pain to open, and that's what they do. The handles are all like that, and then it's like that. This, I don't know, maybe it's my auntie or who last time, I can't remember. But then all the handles definitely is, I think it's them. Why should it all fall out like that? And then they just do all these things, and then that time the car tick-tock, the aircon also like that, and then... like that lor. That's what they do, come and meddle with the car, it's parked here. There are so many people on the lookout for them, and then they can do all these things all covered up, and then they can say they're filming a show and whatever else. Then in the end, all also indemnified law. Whatever law. All these people, shouldn't they be executed like that law?